I think SSP has an electronics policy because they want the kids to be authentic with each other and build relationships within themselves and each other instead of with their phone. Right now, there's about 10 kids playing Bananagrams. It's awesome.